One of the underlying themes in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory is that luck is not a strategy. In the story, Charlie finds a golden ticket among the billions of chocolate bars being sold, and obviously the odds are near impossible. It's like saying the universe sees us and will single us out for special treatment. Instead, I've always been a big believer in serendipity. Opportunities don't happen by luck, you create them.